two out.
He's right here.
That's waypoint one.
It's going to waypoint two.
Waypoint two.
Waypoint two.
Can I see?
Yeah, it's waypoint three.
Is that waypoint four?
I think so.
How come it's slow?
Yeah, oh. Hit it. Manual.
Yeah, we need to make it, man.
Waypoint
3, my bad. So actually, we just, you know, after the campus calibration, we can find the right direction. So we set the waypoints and then we create the mission file. And after you write and read, the car will just follow your waypoints by GPS signal. Clear?
Okay. Which waypoint is it going to right now?
Didn't find the right direction.
Okay, so don't pay.
There's some markings,
some marks.
And on the GPS, we can see.
We have a GPS handheld to pinpoint exact.
Oh, that's awesome.
The point. We have that in the lab. So then you can put those data into this here. You can form a waypoint navigation.
That's cool, huh?
We got it. It's autopiloting.
Yeah. You're proud. Next, in the forest.